Hello, Dominique here from the Netherlands. I have a really nice sprue review for you from this little 1/32nd scale Airfix kit MGB car. Okay, let's change the camera and I show you what is in the box. Okay, this is the box. Really small one for 1/32nd scale. You have a lot of parts in it. What can I show you the best thing first? I think I show you first the body. The body is looks really nice. You have flash and everything. It is an old kit. You have a little bit flash here in the here, a little bit of flash. You need to sand it. The back side is really clean. On the front you have a little bit small flash things, a little bit by the headlights. You need to sand it a little bit, it's too sharp. The inside of the body is really small, really clean, flocked. I think I flock it and it's really nice. This is the bottom side. You need to clean it. A little bit sanding. It's really easy. It looks, I'm not on the camera, it looks a little bit yellow. It's old. I have no idea what year this car is in the production of Airfix. I think this is from the 70s or something. You have here this is the dashboard. You have a backside. You have the driving stuff on the back. This is for the engine. These are the springs on the back. This is the engine. Two parts glued together. Then I have here a couple other parts. I think this is the front grill. I'm not sure, but I think this is a seat. I have another seat. It's on. It's loose in the box. Another seat. Clean it up, you can paint it, you can glue it. This is for the front, for the wheels, driving system, brake system. This is a little plate for the front of the back. I don't know, I think for the front. This is the engine pipe. We have here the grill, the front and the back bumper, steering wheel, door handles, gearbox spoke, and the wheels. So yeah, it's really, 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 really nice. I like it. The wheels are really cool. And then you have the wheel, this little pieces, you have wheel dubs. You need to paint it and then you can glue it on the holes here. It's really nice. We have here a couple of engine parts, I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think so. You can see it is a little bit yellow. That is the old of the car. This is the engine hood. And then you have the inside and you need to clean it up. You can see pin marks. You need to clean it up for nicely. End results. And then we have here the tires, need to paint it black, need to clean it up. Looks not really bad. This is the end pipe for the smoke. Okay, and then I have the last part, that's the glass. You have headlights, backlights, shining lights, front window, back window, side windows for on the front. And this piece you need to paint it. You tape the window off, you can paint it black. Then you have a black roof. You do that on the inside and on the outside. That looks really nice then. And the nicest thing is with this one, you have little pins on. And that pins falling in the holes in the car. So that is nicely to have and to see in this model. The instructions. Yeah, instructions, really easy, really simple. Part one, you glue these parts together. If you part two, the back springs on the bottom side, the engine, the front interior, the wheels, and yeah, the driving system. It's really easy, really simple builds. Old Airfix kits are really easy, really simple. Yeah, and then you have the back. You glue everything together. And then you have an option. You can make the car a cabrio, or you can make them with a closed hood. And I think I glue this cabrio part, I glue it not. So what you can do, you can paint this one too. And then you can change it what you want for the pictures. Maybe nice. Okay. This was the sprue review. It's a really short sprue review. It's not too much to tell over the kit. I know not too much over the kit. Not yet. I go Google this kit. Of Google the car. And maybe I find it. It is a classic car. I have no idea what of a year this car is. Yeah, I don't know. Series 2 MGB Special Edition. Nobody. Oh, this car is from 1962. Four cylinder. 1798 cc, going 100 miles per hour. That's not really fast. That's 130 kilometers an hour, I think. Yeah, it's not bad. Was not really fast, but for the old car for 1962. Okay, cool. Okay, like, subscribe, and share my video, and set a comment down below. Thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.